Hi, hello, welcome. This is Joy Singh. I have been a trainer for last 1.5 years. Today, I give you a course overview for Python basics. Nowadays, Python is a topmost programming language compared to other programming languages because it is easy to read and easy to understand. It provides extensive libraries. We can implement these libraries in variety of projects such as web development and data science and machine learning. If you are a fresher in programming, you don't need worry about coding because a non-programmer also learn Python very effectively. In this course, you can learn Python basics in a very professional manner. I give the course syllabus for Python basics. And you can also learn OOPS concept and how to implement the Python with the database and GUI programming and sending email. In this course, the course duration is for fresher student, it takes 5 hours, and experienced student, it takes 3 hours, because experienced students already have a little bit knowledge about Python basics, so they can easily understand that concepts. This is my course overview for Python basics. Thank you.